Following multiple times of walkthroughs that has been led by AIADMK in the assembly today, the AIADMK MLAs has been suspended for the rest of the days of this particular session. AIADMK leader Edappadi K. Palaniswamy has raised Kallakurichi Hooch tragedy multiple times in the assembly. Multiple walkthroughs were done, and certain times they were even evicted from the assembly. Now, the Durimurugan, the senior leader from DMK, and went ahead and said he put forward a kind of resolution asking the speaker to suspend the AIADMK MLAs, claiming that they are causing ruckus inside the assembly and not allowing the session to continue, and that's the reason the speaker accepted it. Earlier, the speaker also stated that, like, the as per the rules, AIADMK MLAs will be allowed to go ahead and ask questions. But what happened is that AIADMK MLAs were constantly saying that they were not allowed to ask questions, and certain rules were taken to make sure that, like, AIADMK's voice will not be allowed inside the assembly, and they staged continuous walkouts, post which the speaker has now gone ahead and suspended them. These are the AIADMK MLAs led by Edappadi K. Palaniswamy over here, who are staged a walkout. And as they were meeting the press at this point in the assembly, the speaker has suspended them for the rest of the session. Divyan, Pramod Madhav, for News Today.
Only one point, the Honorable Speaker stated only to boycott the communal census, that we are boycotting. Not like that. No. Our Honorable LOP has clearly stated, even last AIADMK regime, there are a lot of representation from other communal parties. And finally, under the Justice Kulasekaran, headed by the Kulasekaran, the committee formed by Honorable Edappadi Palaniswamy, sir. So we are for that. That's clearly stated. It is to raise our valuable voice for the Kallakurichi incident. Thank you.
But like whole of the party MLAs of AIADMK has been completely suspended for the whole session.
Our Honorable General Secretary will decide for the next course of action.
Speaker says that we were causing ruckus continuously, and that's the reason.
You will see tomorrow what is the next plan and next action.
What is AIADMK planning?
That General Secretary will decide.
Are you coming to speak at the assembly once again?
Pardon, madam. Is there a mock assembly?
No. The General Secretary will decide, madam. You'll let you know.
But what did you want to say about Kallakurichi in the assembly?
Clearly explained, sir. Every day, Honorable LOP is clearly explaining what is the AIADMK stand and what is the plan. Every day, you are saying it is very transparent. We are seeking permission to raise our voice under Section 56. If there is a possible for... There is a provision for 56, Othivaipu Thirmana, for the valuable reason, which is not permitted by Honorable Speaker.
Adjournment of the question.
Sir, yeah, adjourment of the all so, agendas.
Suraimurugan says that AIADMK is paid off CM's reply, so only they are keep on walking out.
They will say like that only.
We have the former Speaker of AIADMK, Dhanapalmuzha. Sir, you have been the former Speaker of Tamil Nadu Assembly. Now AIADMK MLAs has been suspended. What do you want to say about this?
Suspended two times they are suspended. அதனால இப்ப வந்து நம்ம வந்து சபை முறதும் புறக்கணித்து இருக்க வேண்டியது.
நீங்க ஒரு ஃபார்மர் ஸ்பீக்கரா இருந்துட்டு இப்படி ஒரு இது எடுத்திருக்காங்களா சார், இதை பத்தி உங்களுடைய கருத்து என்ன சார்?
ஏன்னா சரியான நடவடிக்கை அவங்க வந்து எடுக்கல. அவங்க வேணும்னா இப்ப வந்து ரெண்டு தடவை எங்களை வந்து வெளியேற்றிட்டாங்க. அதனால அவங்க அந்த ரூல் அப்ளை ஆகுது, அவ்வளவுதான்.